We have an update for you for Richland One students. The district is adding weekend meals. Starting on May 18th, that's Monday, students will receive meals for 7 days. While schools are closed, families can still pick up food from 10 curbside locations. Since Richland One will be closed for Memorial Day, meals will be distributed on Friday, May 22nd. The district will provide meals through June 7th. For more information on pickup locations, head to Richland One's website.